administration, the state government finally allowed a limited number of flights, which is 25 arrivals and 25 departures. I'm at the Mumbai airport right now. You can see the amount of people that have gathered here, the ones who have booked tickets. Of course, many of their tickets are confirmed, but there are many who are still uncertain about whether they can go to their destinations or not.